Hi guys, it's Anandita and I'm back with another room decor video. So basically I've been obsessed with Pinterest lately and I saw this DIY about a week back, so I thought why not recreate it. So let's get on with the video.
So basically what you will need is a foam board, matchsticks, pencil, a marker, X-Acto knife, glue gun and scissors. So first what I did was I just made the letters on a piece of paper, and to be honest, I took my mom's help to draw them. And then I just cut out the piece of paper and stuck it onto the foam board. And with the help of an X-Acto knife, I cut out the letters. And then I put it over a foam board and a handmade paper. And I stuck it on with the help of my glue gun. Once that's done, I started sticking the matchsticks onto the letters with the help of my glue gun, and I tried my best to keep them aligned so that they'd be stuck together and would look uniform. And I probably burnt my hand a million times while doing this, but I think it was worth it. So that's it, and that's how it'll look in the end.
Thank you so much for watching, and if you're new to my channel, there's a subscribe button somewhere around here, so click on that. And I make new videos every week, so stay tuned. Bye.